There it is.
Let's get the music on. Mimic Jesus. Bum 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 bum. No, that's a lot of yes. Yes, please. Cresselia. Yes. Yo, Dragex Neon, how are you? Welcome to the stream. Don't pick the Weezing. Selga. Selga. Fight. Fine, whatever. Asia Ninja Boy, how are you? Welcome to the stream. Thanks for coming out. Yes. Why does the Angry Birds epic OST go so hard? I have no idea. Wait. Oh, right. It's the right border. Bro, I cannot spell shiny. Why did I type so fast? Shiny. I want to try and get a few shinies before, what's it called, before Scarlet and Violet are released. I'm gonna have to try and fix my bed frame. Because it literally broke this morning when I was getting off my bed. Have you gotten your spooky shiny for spooky month? Yep! Down in the corner. We got Delmize. Right there in the recent. Nice. I want to get 3 shinies before it released. I want to get my Trico. One of them was 2x over odds. And I want to then hunt Torchic, Masuda Method, then get the shiny what I'm now on 2,605 encounters for. Sheesh! Get this ninja. So apparently, Paldean. Apparently, Paldean Wooper doesn't evolve into holding Quagsire. Apparently that has, apparently it's got a new evolution, Paldean Wooper. Oh hey, it's me. Imagine if this Ninjask is shiny. Everything we can't show you. Obviously, they can't show us any new Pokemon. I mean, that was a deal breaker. I don't know why people didn't think about, like, when they were asking questions. Oh, can you tell us about any new Pokemon? No, not really. I don't think they can do that. But, you know. Oh, it was the guy who had the wheezing. This is Drapion. I should have went for the bug type, but whatever. Hell crap. I can't wait. What are you guys, who are you guys picking for Scarlet and Violet? I don't get why people don't like shiny Drapion. It reminds me of Candy Crush. They like shiny Drapion up to 5th gen. They just don't like 6th gen, 7th gen, and 8th gen Drapion. Freeze it. Nice. Like a Hellcat. I tried the Pokemon jobs for the first time on here, PokeJobs, and they give... yeah, what starter? Not game, like what starter are you going to be picking? Oh man... They'll probably be shiny locked when you pick them, but they won't be shiny locked. They won't be shiny locked when you try to breed for them. Ice beam. I want to try and get a freeze. Yep. Oh my god, yes! You don't have to go to a name rater anymore. You can just change the Pokemon's nickname while through the game in Scarlet and Violet. Yes! Let's go. Not yet. They haven't shown us yet. I'm still picking Quaxly, no matter what. I don't know, I've just constantly picked the water type for every Pokemon game. Now that I think of it, I've caught every Pokemon in a... I have used a water type for every Pokemon game. Dang it. Wait. Can we see Applin without it being in the apple in Scarlet and Violet? Because that would be so cool. Not gonna lie, I'm still kind of sad that Oregon hasn't made it, but it's fine. Field type. I think Maridon and Coridon, I don't think you'll be able to catch them early on in the game. I think they'll be like a ride Pokemon, but you won't be able to catch them early on in the game. Because it's... it's not really like Pokemon just to give you the freaking starters very, very, very early on in the game. No, not starters. The legendaries very, very, very early on in the game. The earliest you get a legendary is in Pokemon Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire. Rip. Do. Of Grigas. Oh no, Jellicent. What are you guys gonna shiny hunt in Scarlet and Violet? Has no freaking, what's it called? This is a bomb of snow. Ouch. I didn't know bug buzz didn't work if you had soundproof. Soundproof. Oh. Why get rid of the Jellicent? Bum bum bum. Ouch. That's okay because I'm pretty sure this Cresselia is gonna go fall asleep. Pom 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 pom. You're not a shiny. You're shiny! Shiny Jellicent! You're not shiny. You're not shiny. You're shiny. Shiny Jellicent. We got a spooky shiny again, I guess. Shiny Jellicent. It's the female one. So it's the... Let's send this thing out in battle. See? Shiny Jellicent. I mean, it's not that bad of a shiny. The purple is pretty good, I guess. But I do prefer the male shiny Jellicent. So let's send this thing out in battle. Regular double. Shiny Jellicent. another spooky shiny by accident. Let's end this thing out in camp. Hello, Jellicent. I wanted the Pringles man. Damn, you're creepy. Jellicent is very creepy. Oh boy. Okay, that is a very, very inappropriate place to catch the ball. That is, you have hands! Why? Gone. But yeah, there's Shiny Jellicent. Okay. Okay, this was a very short stream, but I'm gonna get this reaction out. See you all next time. Bye. Steve.